Hello and welcome back to another Total Tank Simulator Sandbox gameplay video, and in today's video we're going to be recreating this scene from the A-Team.
Launching countermeasures!
We have shoot down.
Rotate the turret 82 degrees!
They're trying to fly that tank.
Now, normally I plan these videos out, but I came across this scene after typing into YouTube tank scenes in movies, and I thought, it's ridiculous, but we've got to recreate it. Now, thankfully, Total Tank Simulator does actually have a flying tank unit, which is absolutely incredible, so we're going to see what we can do with this. But guys, before we get into the video, what I really, really want to say is, if you haven't already subscribed to the channel and you enjoy these videos, please do consider it. But also, the channel did recently hit 1,000 subscribers during a Total Tank Simulator live stream, so I really want to take a second to just say a big thank you once again for that. It's been really, really cool to see all the support, but without further ado, let's get into it. So to recreate the lake that they fall into, we're going with the oblong lake map, we're going unlimited money and unlimited time, and we're going the USSR so we can actually unlock the flying tank vehicle, and USA because they need to shoot down the flying tank, or hopefully not, rather. So to recreate this with the Total Tank Simulator Sandbox game mode, we're going with two of these jet fighters for the Americans to recreate those drones, and of course we can't forget our flying tank unit for the USSR right over here. Okay, here we go. I somehow need to actually kill both of these jet fighters. It's not gonna be easy. Wait, this is somehow actually working. Somehow, this is actually keeping me afloat, but this thing's got a turning circle of about 3 maps, so I don't know how easily I'm gonna be able to kill these guys. Okay, return to area. I really, really need to get this guy. I really want to kill one of these. Could you imagine if I actually get a jetpack? Oh my god, that was a good shot. Oh, come on, come on, come right at me, come right at me. I dare you, I dare you. Oh, we almost had him. We almost had him. Oh no, they're actually like circling around me. This is bad. Oh look, they're out of fuel. They're out of fuel. This might be how we do it. We actually out-survive them. Maybe that's how we do it. Another shot. Another shot. Oh god, no. No. No, I'm getting absolutely riddled from behind. Oh, I should have chosen my words slightly better there. We're gonna do the same. We're gonna land in the lake like they did in the A-Team. We're going for a lake land. Here we go. Here we go. Go.
I'm too young to die! Fire everything! Come on, baby! Get ready to go!
What are these videos? Why do I do this? Why do I? No! Yes! Yes, we made it! I can't believe it. Now I've just got to scoop up those drone pilots and then we'll be laughing. I actually can't believe I survived that. Those guys suck. Oh, there he is. Let's get a ram kill on. Let's get a ram kill. Die! No! No, no! Please don't get me with a grenade. Could you imagine if he got me with a grenade? I mean, I know this bit wasn't really in the A-Team, but we're just gonna roll with it, okay? Excuse the pun. Ram, there we go. We got one down. One drone pilot down. I'm just gonna count that as a drone kill. I hope you don't mind. Okay, customer number 2. Here we go. Let's get the ram kill. Oh my god, that was so easy. Very, very satisfying. I know that was a ridiculous video, guys, but I just kind of had to do it. There's a flying tank in Total Tank Simulator. Had to recreate that, okay? It's quite out there, but we're gonna go with it. But once again, guys, if you haven't already subscribed to the channel, please do consider doing so. We've just passed 1,000 subscribers, so much appreciation for that. But also, my Discord is growing and getting more and more lively by the day. So I'm gonna put a link on screen now, and if you wanna get involved, please do get involved. It's where we discuss a lot of these ideas and notifications for streams go out, all this kind of stuff. So thank you very much for watching, guys, and I'll hopefully catch you again in the next video.